12 News update regarding the deadly shooting that happened earlier this week. Jackson police have arrested the suspect and charged him with murder. 21-year-old Marquavius Harrison is charged with the death of Nick Thomas III. Thomas was shot and killed on Wednesday afternoon on Highway 80 near the Metro Center Mall, and police say Harrison pulled up beside Thomas's car and shot multiple times into his Dodge Charger, killing him. He is now charged with murder, drive-by shooting, and shooting into a vehicle.